People are suffering. There's no water, there's no food, there's no nothing. Eh? But you have stolen a lot of money and stashed them abroad. Why don't you bring that money and invest it here in the country? Eh? But the way things are going, I'm telling you, the days are numbered.
We are a great nation, but we are embarrassed by our leaders. Let our systems now work on that issue, and let us save resources for the coming generation, because it is also embarrassing for a leader to rob dignity of this country and future of coming generation.
Well, in Kenya, resignation is an alien term because people commit crime and we don't see them leaving. So we shall live with that kind of culture. People don't resign from a government by just being mentioned in graft. So we are not seeing anyone leaving, but we expect the legal cause to be pursued.
Anyway, wananzanga hapa wakienda kuitisha wakipata hiyo kiti